It's January in Northumberland. The new year is bitterly cold, but it brings one of the great joys of a British winter, snow. The UK sees an average of around 24 days of snowfall a year. Of course, many of us don't see any of it. For those that do, it's like a scene from a fairy tale. As the giant white blanket covers the landscape, what was already a challenging place to live has just become even harder. In winter, the red squirrel has a thicker, warmer coat than in summer. And at this time of year, its bushy tail is particularly useful as an umbrella. Right now, the red squirrel's impressive ear tufts are at their most pronounced. It's a feature the grey squirrels don't have. And these distinctive tufts, which keep their ears warm, can grow as long as 3 centimeters. But while these physical attributes can help keep them snug, they desperately need the warmth from the energy in the nuts stored weeks ago. Now winter is here, and they need to find their buried food. It's nice to imagine they simply have amazing memories, but when it comes to finding these nuts, their incredible sense of smell is vital. Scent glands in its cheeks help guide it to its winter stash. Their smell is so good, they know if a nut is rotten without opening it, and can find buried food under a foot of snow.